your hearts, where your dreams come from. Whenever you need to dream, just look in your heart.
Thank you very much.
And thank you, Strawberry. With your kind heart, you reminded me of the most important ingredient to anything.
You must mean love.
Yes, and also, to make things grow better, sometimes it takes a little time and working together.
Prepare to set sail!
Have a safe trip!
Thanks for your help!
Thanks! Sweet dreams! We'll miss you!
Dream, wasn't it?
A dream, maybe, but not a silly one.
Ah! Look! Just look!
What's going on out there?
Nothing's grown.
You said there'd be miles and miles of vines! And do you see any vines? No!
But I've done everything. I've watered the plants, I've made sure they've gotten plenty of sun.
It's all her fault. She has some trick, some secret she won't tell.
It really isn't a secret. You just forgot to add the most important thing.
What's that?
Love.
Love?
Nothing goes without it.
Come on, grapes, we're getting out of this place. Now! Ah! Giddy up, Dobbins! Yeah!
But he's right, Strawberry. Nothing has grown.
What happened, huh, Strawberry Sharkcake? What went wrong? Oh, everything's going to be just fine.
But there's nothing here.
Don't worry. I know we've given this garden lots of love. And it'll grow better because we'll take care of it. Every day.
I sure hope you're right, Strawberry.
Oh, I'm very sure of it. Hey, who's hungry for breakfast?
Let's eat.
I'm hungry.
Sure thing.
I'm really starving.
That was fantastic. Great muffins, Angel Cake.
Sure was.
Good hot cocoa.
Delicious.
Thanks. But if only we had some berries. I've never made muffins without them before.
Oh, I'm sure we'll have plenty of them in no time at all.
Do you really think so, Strawberry?
Hey, what's that?
What's what, Raspberry?
Or
that, out there in the field. What do you think, Strawberry?
Huh?
Let's see now. It's the garden, and it's sprouting!
Woohoo! Now I'll have berries again!
Well, soon anyway. If we water our garden and care for it and give it plenty of love, we'll have everything we ever wanted.
I guess dreams really can come true, can't they?
They surely can. And this was my dream, right here, to see a garden, green and beautiful, and growing better every day. And that is where we're gonna end the story, right here. You see, I knew that garden would keep growing bigger and better with each passing day, because that's how it is in this special place. Everything and everyone grows better every day, in every sort of way. But maybe, in this special place, the thing that grows the very best of all is friendship.
Now what? Are we lost again? Things can't get any worse around here.
Now, Grapes, the secret to things growing better is believing in your own dreams. That's why I know we won't be lost or berryless for long.
We are completely doomed.
Come on, turn that frown upside down. We've got a dream to follow.